So there was a boy named Bob. He one day went to the store and bought some maple syrup for his house. And he was happy.